Ever feel like your mind is in a fog? You sit down to work, but your thoughts scatter. What if I told you that in just a few minutes a day, you could rewire your brain for sharper focus, stronger memory, and faster thinking? In this video, I'll share 8 science-backed brain exercises that psychologists, neuroscientists, and even top CEOs swear by. These techniques will train your brain like a muscle, helping you stay sharp, focused, and mentally agile. Stay till the end because I'll reveal a 2-minute mental reset trick that instantly clears brain fog. Let's dive in. The opposite hand challenge strengthens neural pathways. Your brain thrives on new challenges. One of the easiest ways to build stronger neural connections is to use your non-dominant hand for daily tasks. Example, neuroscientist Dr. Michael Mertzenich found that using your non-dominant hand forces the brain to form new neural pathways. He suggests trying this when brushing your teeth or unlocking your phone. Try this. Brush your teeth, eat, or write with your opposite hand. At first, it feels awkward, but that's a sign your brain is building new pathways. The memory palace, the Sherlock Holmes trick. Ever wonder how some people remember hundreds of names, numbers, or facts effortlessly? The secret is the memory palace, a technique used by memory champions. Example, world memory champion Dominic O'Brien used this trick to memorize over 50 decks of cards in order. How it works. Imagine a familiar place like your home. Associate each thing you want to remember with an object in that space. When recalling, mentally walk through your memory palace. Your brain is wired to remember locations better than raw data. This method harnesses that power. The 60-second focus reset, the Navy SEAL breathing trick. When your mind is racing, use box breathing, a technique used by Navy SEALs to stay calm under pressure. Example, during high-risk combat situations, SEAL teams use this technique to control stress and improve reaction time. Here's how. Inhale for 4 seconds, hold for 4 seconds, exhale for 4 seconds, hold again for 4 seconds, repeat for 1 minute. This resets your brain, reducing stress and improving focus. Dual task training. The multitasking booster. Most people think multitasking is bad, but when done right, it can actually sharpen your brain. Example, a study at the University of Illinois found that musicians who play an instrument while reading sheet music develop better cognitive flexibility. Their brains process information faster. Try these. Tap your left foot while drawing circles with your right hand. Read aloud while walking backward. These activities improve cognitive flexibility, making you better at problem solving and quick thinking. The visualization technique, think like a genius. Albert Einstein used visualization to solve complex problems. It's a proven method to train your brain for success. Example, Olympic athletes use visualization before a race. Michael Phelps mentally rehearsed every single stroke before a swim, leading him to multiple gold medals. Try this. Close your eyes for 5 minutes. Picture yourself successfully completing a task. Imagine every detail, the sights, sounds, and emotions of success. This technique rewires your brain for confidence and improved performance. The 20-second reset, prevent mental fatigue. NASA research shows that a 20-second break every 20 minutes prevents mental exhaustion. Example, NASA pilots use this technique to stay alert during long flights, improving their focus and reaction time. Here's the trick. Every 20 minutes, look 20 feet away for 20 seconds. Blink and stretch. This resets your brain and improves concentration. It's a simple yet powerful way to avoid burnout. Sleep-boosted learning, the nighttime memory hack. Want to remember things effortlessly? Studies show that reviewing information before bed helps your brain store it permanently. Example, a Harvard study found that students who reviewed material before bed retained 30% more information than those who studied earlier in the day. Pro tip, instead of cramming, spend 5 minutes at night revisiting key facts. You'll wake up remembering them better. The 2-minute mental reset, instantly boost focus. Here's the technique I promised, the 2-minute mental reset. Whenever you feel overwhelmed or distracted, close your eyes, breathe deeply, visualize a single word, like focus or clarity. Example, Bill Gates practices a similar method. Before making big decisions, he spends a few minutes in complete silence, letting his mind reset. In just 2 minutes, your brain resets and sharpens focus. Your brain is like a muscle. The more you train it, the stronger it gets. These exercises aren't just hacks. There are ways to reprogram your mind for peak performance. Which brain exercise will you try first? Comment below. If you found this valuable, like subscribe and share this with someone who needs a mental boost. Stay sharp and see you in the next one.